We are looking at how to pronounce the name of this high priest. From the Hebrew Bible, we're going to be looking at how to say more interesting and often mispronounced biblical names as well. So make sure to stay tuned and consider subscribing for more learning. How do you say it? There are two different ways of pronouncing it. In English, to be fair, it is usually said as Eleazar, Eleazar. Now, some people pronounce it also as Eleazar, Eleazar. So, two different ways that are correct, two different pronunciations, Eleazar or Eleazar. And now, you know it all. Did you get this? Was this any helpful? Let me know in the comments and by using the like button. Thank you kindly for your support. Here are more videos on how to pronounce more interesting names from the Bible, whose pronunciations aren't always obvious. Many get them wrong. You won't after watching those. I'll see you there to learn more. Thanks for watching.